All right, let's do this. We're gonna get warmed up with a 10. You hear me? Make sure you thumbs up to hear me. All right, let's do it. So even the warm-ups are gonna have the same tempo as the exercise. We're gonna be doing a bunch of different movements, holding in a bunch of different positions, standing position, high plank, low plank, and on your back in that order. So let's start stretching our shoulders. You're gonna actually catch it every stretch. We're holding it just for a second. 1 second, fling it. Or sorry, hold it for 3 seconds each time. Fling it, hold it for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Fling it. 3 seconds. Fling it and hold. Open that chest, open up. Fling it open. And then hold for 3, 2, 1. Same thing now for the quads, same thing. Quad stretch. Of course, the second we fucking start, these guys start to warm all right outside. 3 seconds and switch. 3 seconds on the other side. And just keep going back and forth. 3 seconds. Hold it for a full 3. Leg you're standing on, that leg stays slightly bent. Keep stretching those quads. We're gonna go back to the shoulders. Now pay attention, because this is how the exercises are gonna go later. You're now gonna fling it for 3. Catch the 3rd one and then hold it 3 seconds. So 1, 2, 3, and hold for 3, 2, 1. Now fling for 3 again, 2, 3, and then stretch the other side for 3, 2, 1. Same thing, fling it for 3, then hold it for 3 and alternate which side you're holding. These two tempos are the way that all the rounds are gonna go today, so get used to it. We're gonna be holding a bunch of different positions, making shit harder. 2, 3, stretch it and hold it for 3 seconds. Fling it, 1, 2, 3, stretch and hold. Now same thing for the quads, you're gonna go 3 real quick. 1, 2, 3, and hold that 3rd one for 3 seconds. Then switch, 1, 2, 3, so that ends, lets you end up on the other side, so now you hold that for 3 seconds. Same, 1, 2, 3, so you just do a real quick ones for those 3. 3 seconds and a quick stretch for 3, and hold for 3, get used to this tempo. That's how it's gonna be for every single movement. We will do a regular round of each round, regular reps, and then we're gonna do these two variations of every round, four exercises per round. All right, let's go to shoulder circles. Just loosen them up. You're not gonna be holding these, but just come shoulder circles forward and backwards, because you're gonna be holding yourself either in a high plank or a low plank position for 50% of this workout. The order is gonna be a set standing on your feet, a set in high plank, a set in low plank, and a set on your back. Non-stop, straight through. All right, let's go to tricep stretch. So right here, same thing. Fling, low fling, and then stretch and hold for 3 seconds. Low fling, stretch the other side for 3 seconds. Fling it, stretch it for 3. Fling it, other side, stretch. And knee hug, same thing. One side up, hold it for 3. Bring it down, bring it up, 3, 2, 1, switch. 3, 2, 1. Hold it and stretch it. Now go back to that low chest plank to the tricep. You're gonna fling it 1, 2, 3. Hold the right for 3, 2, 1. Then fling it again for 1, 2, 3. And then hold left for 3, 2, 1. One more time each side. 2, 3. Hold right for 3, 2, 1. Fling it. Boom, 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 and left for 3, 2, 1. Same thing on the knee hug. You finish off these stretches. So real quick knee hugs for 1, 2, and then hold the 3 for 3 seconds. Then a quick 1, 2, 3. It lets you end up on the other side. That's why we're doing 3. So we constantly alternate sides. And a quick 3. Boom, boom. Hold for 3. Bam, bam, bam. Hold for 3. Done. You don't have to need any equipment for this entire workout. It's going to be totally body weight. So again, the first exercise every round is high plank, then standing, then low plank, then on your back. High plank, this first round, is just gonna be push-ups. Again, the first time we go through each group, you're gonna do a normal set. We're not gonna do any of those weird holds that I was just talking about. So we're gonna start off with just push-ups from the high plank, just to get in. We don't need many on this regular round, because the other rounds are gonna take a long time. So right now, just regular push-ups. Don't need a ton, just a few. Let's do it, feet are together. You know how to do push-ups now. Your chest touches the floor, go. Begin. You're on your own pace, just bang them out, regular set. Not gonna do a ton of them, because you're gonna be in this position a shitload of times today. Time, on your feet. So again, this is just a regular round beat. Just right to a bodyweight squat. Just let the legs get warmed up a little more. So we do just a short, regular version of each round, just so you can get the movements warmed up, and then we do it with all those tempos and holds. Breathe it out, drive it up. Getting those down, sit back on the hips and heels. Get your quads, glutes, warmed up. Done, going to low plank. On your forearms. And you're gonna do a pike. So your feet are all the way together. Elbows are under your shoulders. You're gonna push your hips on as high as you can get. So your arm goes into your shoulders, and just lower it down. High as you can get, abs tight. Way up there. This is just a regular round, we don't need a ton. You're just gonna fly through this regular round and get warmed up. Done, the regular round is basically a warm up for each round. Football rides your back. So it's gonna be that order all day. High plank, standing, low plank, back. Just a reverse crunch. Knees are bent 90 degrees. Toes in the air, just curl the knees to your chest, that's it. Raise your heels to the floor, tap it, squeeze it up. Tap and squeeze. Drive it up, tension on the abs the whole time. Don't let the lower back arch off the floor. Time, so that was just to warm up each of those four movements. Now we're gonna repeat them, holding a 3-second hold on each one. You'll see what I mean. So let's go right away to push-ups. You don't need a break after that. Right away to push-ups. We're gonna hold the top position for 3 seconds. And hold the bottom position for 3 seconds. Bottom position is not your chest on the floor. It's a few inches off the floor, so you're hovering. Let's do it. You'll see how this is gonna go as we get rolling. Push-up position. We're all staying together on this. I'll pull out the time. Go, we're up. 3, 2, 1. Down position. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1, down, hold, tight, steady. 2, 1, up for 5, 4, 3, go, 2, 1, down for 5, hold. Don't press your chest to the floor. Chest always tries working. 1, and up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down, hold, 5, tight, 4, 3, 2, 1, done, up on your feet. So same thing for squats. We're just gonna hold the bottom position for 3 seconds each time. So let's do it. Drop down, sit on your hips and heels, way down for 3, 2, 1. Bring it up, right back down. For 3, 2, 1. Up, right down. This is the easy round, just getting things warmed up. 2, 1, up, right back down for 3, 2, 1. Back down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more for 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, back down to the low plank. We're only gonna hold the bottom position for the 3 seconds. You come up and then come back down, hold the bottom. Actually, we're gonna hold both positions right here. Hold low, everyone start low, 3 seconds.
I gotta roll.
2. What's that?
I gotta roll, I gotta call.
All right. Bottom position, now hold the top position, up high. 3, 2, 1. Back down low for 3, 2, 1. Hold top. Get that head in between your arms, hips up. 2, back straight, 1, back down, 3, 2, 1, two, one. Down for five. One more time each. Five, four, three, two, one. Up. Five, four, three, two, one. Flip over on your back. Just starting to get warmed up. Lower crunch. You're just going to hold the top position only. So everyone bring it up. We're going to hold for 3 seconds. Bring it up here. Squeeze. Three, two, one. Just tap the floor. Come right back up. And hold for three. Squeeze your abs. You're holding there. Don't distress. Down. Tap and squeeze. Hold the top for three, two, one. Tap. Bring it up. Tension on that core the whole time. Don't let them stop. Three, two, one. Bring it down. Tap and squeeze. Five, four, three, two, one. Two more. Bring it up. Hold tight for five. Stronger. Press your lower back to the floor. Tension on your core. Down. Last one. Tighter, tighter, tighter. Five, four. Strong core. Three, two, one. Onto your feet. Right after that ab set, even though the next set's a high plank, and on your feet, just to shake it out. So now we're going to the high plank push-up. We're going to do the 3-to-1 tempo. We just did a 1-to-1 tempo where we held every breath. So now you're going to bang out 3 push-ups, and we're going to hold the bottom position for 3 seconds. Bang out 3. So it's a 3-to-1, just how we did on those stretches in the beginning. Does everyone understand? Thumbs up. Let's go. Push-ups. So on every third one, we hold the bottom. Let's do it. Feet together. Go. One, two, three, and hold. Three, two, one. Bang it. One, two, three. Hold. Three, two, one. Bang it out. One, two, three, and hold. Either three, two, one. Go. One, two, three, we're holding for five. Boom. Three, two, one. Three. Boom. Boom. Hold for five. Four. Three. Two. One. One more. One more. Two. Three. Hold. Bottom. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Up. Up on your feet. So three squats now. You're going to hold the bottom one on the third one for 3 seconds. Go. So you're gonna bang out just 3 squats. One, two, three, and hold. For three, two, one. You hold the bottom position. Bang out. One, two, three. Hold it. Three, two, one. Bang it. Sit on your hips and heels. Your head is up. Your chest is out. Abs are strong. Holding for three, two, one. Bang it. One, two, three, and hold. Three. Two, one. We're going to 5 seconds. Two, three, and hold. Get low, deep. Thighs parallel to the floor. Four, three, two, one. Bang it. One, two, three, hold. Five, four, three, two, one. One more. Boom. One more means 3 more squats because then you hold the bottom. Five, four, three, two, one. Right to that low plank for the pikes. We're going to do 3 pikes and then hold the bottom position for 3 seconds. Go. Low plank. Up. One. Two. Three. And then hold the bottom for three. Two. One. Go up. One. Two. Three. Get up there high. Then hold tight for three. Two. One, get up there, get some air, and hold for five, four, three, two, one, go, bang out for three, rip it out for three, two, three, hold for five, four, three, two, one, flip it over, on your back, reverse punch, you bang out 3 reps, hold the top position for 3 seconds. Go. One, two, three, and then hold. Three, two, one. Keep those abs tight when you're holding. Boom. Three, tight, tight, tight. Five, four, three. Boom. Tap, squeeze. Two. Three. Hold for five. Boom. Three. Two. One. Two more. Pop. 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 And hold. Five. Four. Tighter. Three. Crush it. Squeeze it. One. One more. That means three more reps. And a 5-second hold when I say one more. It's one more rotation. Three. Two. One. Five. And we're up. Shake it out. So that's how every round is going to go. You should be nice and warmed up by now. You know, we're going to do four exercises. We first do a regular round of each. Then we do the one-on-one hold. Then we do a three-to-one hold. So each group gets done three times. Every chance you get, stretch those shoulders out. Stretch your quads. It's only going to get worse each round. Shake it out. Active recovery. Move around. Down the high plank position. 3 seconds. All right. So we're starting off with just shoulder taps. The first round, don't forget, it's just regular reps. So you warm up the movement. Let's do it. High plank position, go. Shoulder taps. Just regular pace. Tapping side to side. Abs are strong. Back is straight. Hands are lined up directly under your shoulders. Quick little taps. Right hand to left shoulder, left hand to right shoulder. Don't let your body twist. It's going to want to twist. Twist it as little as possible. And on your feet. We're going reverse lunges. Just regular set of alternating reverse lunges. Easy. Both knees come to 90 degrees and insert from the side. Slow and controlled. Head up, chest out, abs are strong. Put your weight on the hip and the heel of that front leg. Breathe out as you're coming up. In through the nose down, out through the mouth up. Time, right away, low plank shoulder taps. So your elbow has to come completely off the floor. Low plank. So this arm comes completely off and taps the other shoulder. See, this elbow is off the floor to tap the shoulder. Just regular pace, low plank shoulder tap.
Yeah, it is, man. That was all right. He's just cool as shit. That's right on that one. He's going all weird, man.
Alternating sides. Don't twist your body. Hold tight your core. Three more. Done. Flip over. On your back. You're going to go alternate reverse crunches. So your knees are bent. One is up, one is down. Nice and slow, just right here. Angle of your knee does not change. Press your lower back into the floor. Keep tension on your abs the entire time. Keep it tight, keep it strong. Two more each side. One, one, two, two. Stand up just to reset. So now we're going to the one-on-one hold. So shoulder taps, we hold for 3 seconds. Bring it down, other side, hold for 3 seconds. Same tempo as we did earlier. Get down, push up position. Shoulder taps. Let's go, right arm to left shoulder. Go. Holding it for three, two, one. Switch. Hold. Three, two, one. Keep switching. Three, two, one. Hold tight, hold strong. Two, one. Back straight, abs strong. Yeah, shoulder tricep locked. Switch. Three, two, one. We're going to 5 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch. Five, tighter. Four, whole body strong. Three, two, one. Switch. Five, four, three, two. Tighter. One. Switch. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch it. One more each side. Five, four, three, So the reverse lunges, we hold the bottom position every single one for 3 seconds. Start with our right leg going back. Go, right leg back, and hold for 3, 2, 1. Come up and together, down slow and controlled. Hold for 3, 2, both knees to 90 degrees. 1, bring it up, switch. Hold, 3, 2, 1, switch it. Up, control down, don't rush the down bar. That back knee should be hovering off the floor. This knee should not be touching the floor. Up, switch, 3, 2, 1. Up, we're going to 5 seconds. Down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more each side. Hold low, strong, solid. Keep the weight on the hip and the heel of the front leg. 2, 1. Last one, 5, 4, 3, keep your head up, chest out, 2, 1, up. Down low plank, shoulder taps, only 3 seconds each side. Let's go. Low plank, begin, hold for 3, 2, 1, switch. Don't let your hips twist, your body's gonna wanna twist, don't let it. Switch, 3, 2, 1, switch it. Hold tight, solid, don't let your body turn. Switch, 3, 2, 1, switch it. 3, 2, 1, switch. Tighter, tighter, tighter. Switch, we're going to 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch, last one, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done, flip onto your back right away, right to it on your back, one leg high, one leg low, both knees bent 90 degrees, neither foot touches the floor, ever, so we're here, let's do it, 3 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and do a quick sharp switch. And 3, 2, 1, switch. Height, squeeze it. Be strong. Both knees bent 90 degrees. Switch. Boom. 3, 2, 1, switch. Tighter, tighter. Get that core tight. 2, 1, switch for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Boom. 5, 4, tighter, tighter core. Don't just want to hold your leg. There. Abs strong. Switch. Boom. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up to reset. It's not a break. It's just to stand up and shake before we go right back down to the high plank. So now we're going to 3-1 hold. 3-1. 3-1 tempo. So shoulder taps. It goes 1, 2, 3, and you hold the third one for 3 seconds. So each time you're holding the opposite side. Let's go. Push up position. High plank. We're down. Let's roll. 3 shoulder taps, go, 1, 2, 3, hold for 3, 2, 1, switch, 1, 2, 3, now you're on the other side for 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, and hold that third one for 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, and hold, tighter, 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, and hold. 3, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, you're holding for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, one more time each side, 2, 3, hold 5, tighter, 4, tighter, 3, straight line, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, and hold, tight, strong, solid. 3, 2, 1, up. Alternate reverse lunges. You hit 3 reps, hold the third one for 3 seconds. So it keeps being a different one each time. Let's do it, reverse lunges. So it's 1, 2, nice and slow on these, And the third one you're holding for 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2. Take your time. Don't bang your knees up. 3 and hold for 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So every time the hold should end up on the opposite side. 2, 3. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Go for 3 reps. There's 1. There's 2. Hold this one for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Get those 3 reps in. 1, 2, 3. And hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time each side. Suck it up. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. 3 reps. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake them. Down to low plank for those shoulder taps. Get down there. Same game. 3 reps and then hold. Tuck the lawnmower. Down. Begin. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Get up on the other side. 3, 2, 1. Rep it out for 3, 4, 3, and 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rep it. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time each side. 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Last one right here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it. Flip it over. So lower crunches, alternating goes 1, 2, 3, and then we hold. Begin. Hop, 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 and hold for 3, 2, 1. Hop, hop, hop. Now hold the other side. 3, 2, 1. Hop, hop, hop. 3, 2, 1. Dig it. Boom, boom, boom. 3. Neither foot is on the floor. Switch. Boom, boom, boom. Holding 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 5, 4, 3. Tighter. 2. Squeeze it. Constant switch fucking abs. Switch. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. On your feet. That's the end of that group. You keep moving it forward. Shake it out. Stretch your shoulders. Stretch your quad. That's your chance. Move it after recovery. Stretch your hamstring, your glutes, shoulders, chest, everything. All right, we're going down to the plank, high plank. We're going to be on knee tucks, so it's not a mountain climber. So you're here, it's just a knee tuck in the air. So we're doing the regular round first, like everything else. So let's do it. High plank position, just air knee tucks, not mountain climbers. Only one leg is moving at a time. Go. Just alternating your own pace here. This is a regular set, just to get the movement in the muscles warmed up. Dig in the air. Punch your abs. This should be all core here. Your chest, shoulders, and thighs are holding you up, but your core is just holding you together in one piece. Stick that knee into the chest. Back is flat, abs is strong. Good, up on your feet. All right, we got squat jumps here. Squat jumps. A little faster pace here. And you know if you can jump or if you can't, you modify and do what you gotta do. Let's do it, squat jump. It's a regular set, so we don't need a ton of them. Sit back on the hips and heels. Good. Low plank is also knee tucks, but they're gonna be out to the side. So side knee tucks and a low plank. Get down there. So low plank, knee tucks out to the side. Your knee comes to your elbow or your tricep. Try to keep that foot off the floor if you can, but drag the toe on the floor if you really need to. Alternate sides, the regular set. Try to keep that leg in the air until it gets back to the low plank position. You're tight. You're strong. One more each side. Done. Flip over. Bridge knee tucks. These are knee tucks all around. Your hips are up. Push through your heels, but your toes in the air, so just the heels are on the floor only. And alternating knee tucks. Keeping your hips elevated. Squeezing the glutes. Squeezing the core. Keep it tight. The leg that's on the ground, that glute should be working. The leg that comes up in the air, that side of your core, abs, obliques should be working. One more each side. And reset on the feet. Get ready for the next set. So now we go to high plank, knee tucks. You know it's the one and one. 3 second hold for each movement. Let's go right to it. High plank. The knee tucks into your chest, in there. Push up position, go. Tuck the knee into your chest, hanging in the air for 3, 2, 1. Switch, left leg in. 3, 2, 1. Switch, right leg, 3. Tighter in the core, 2, 1, switch, 3, 2, 1, switch, tighter, stronger, 2, 1, switch it. Hands lined up under your shoulders, asses are not in the air, switch. That knee is in the air, your toes are not on the floor, on that knee tuck leg, switch, 3, 2, 1, switch, 3, 2, 1, switch, 3, 2, 1, switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, one more each side, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch, 5, 4, hold it, 3, 2, 1, up on your feet, squat jumps, we do a jump and we hold the bottom for 3 seconds every single time. Yeah, hold the top for 3 seconds, genius. Let's go. Squat jump. Get up. Boom. And hold. 3, 2, 1. Jump. Making a maximum effort on that explosion. Get some air. Hold it. Locked. Straight and strong. Explode. And hold. 3, 2, 1. Get up. And hold. 3, 2, 1. Jump. And hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can't do the squat jumps, just do front kicks in the air. You need a break from the squat jumps. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get up. 2 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, one more. I had to stop because that's someone in the room. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On. All right, those low knee tucks. He's going to suck. Pulling the sides with that leg in the air. Low plank. Get down there. Locked in place. And knee tuck in the air for 3, 2, 1. Switch. three, two, don't let that toe touch the floor. One, switch. These should suck. They don't suck. You're not low enough. You're not tapping really hard enough. They should fucking suck. One, two, three, switch. One, two, three. We're going to 5 seconds. Three times. Go. One, four, three, two, one. Switch. Hold your ground. Five, four, three, two, one. One more each side. Round. Tighter. Four. Tighter. Three, two, one. Switch. Last. Five, four, three, two, one. Up. Yes. Flip it over. Reach knee tucks. Holding each one, 3 seconds. Hips up as high as you can. Push the heels to the ground. Go, right leg. Three, two, one. Switch. Tuck it. Three, two, one. Go. The leg stays up four. That glute should be tight. Two, one. Switch. The leg in the air. Those abs should be tight. Two, one. Switch. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch. Last one. Five. Each side. Four, three, two, one. Switch. Five. Tighter. Four, three, two, one. Reset on your feet. Shake it. So now we're going to 3-to-1 tempo. For all four of those, starting with the knee tucks. High plank position. Let's do it. Get down, high plank. Knee tucks in the air. Three reps. You're holding the third one for five, for 3 seconds. Let's go. Push up position. Tuck the right knee in for three, two, one. Now rep. One, two, three. Now hold left for three, two, one. Rep it out for three. Boom, boom. Hold right for three, two, one, one, two, three, and hold. Three, two, one, two, three. Hold for five, four, three, two, one. Bang it for three, boom, boom. Hold left for three, five, four, three, two, one. One more each side. One, two, three. Hold for five, four, three, two, one. Last one left. One, two, three. Hold five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Up on our feet. Squat jumps. Three reps of squat jumps. You hold the last one at the bottom for 3 seconds. Up on our feet. And go. Three reps. One, two, three. And hold. Three, two, one. Explode. Pop, pop, pop. And hold. Three, two, one, one, two, three. Hold for five. Boom. Three, two, one. Rep it for one, two, three. Hold five. Boom. Three, two, one. One more. Pop, pop, pop. Hold five, four. Tire. Three, two, one. Low plank. Side knee tucks, three reps and then hold. Let's do it. Low plank. And begin. One, two, three. Hold. Three, two, one. Go. One, two, three. Hold the other side. Three, two, one. Go. One, two, three. Hold. Three, two, one. One, two, three, hold three, two, one, go, one, two, three, hold five, four, three, two, one, go, one, two, three, five, four, three, two, one. One more side, two, three, five, four, three, two, one, one, two, three, five, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Flip it over. Suck it up. On your back. Bridge knee tucks, three and one. Let's do it. Begin. One, two, Three, hold the third one. Tight abs. Two. One. Get those three reps. Go. One. Two. Three. Hold for three. Two. One. Pump it. One. Two. Three. Hold for three. Two. One. Go. One. Two. Three. Hold for three. Two. One. Go. One. Two. Three. Hold. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Go. One. Two. Three. Hold. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. One more each side. One. Two. Three. Hold. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Last one. One. Two. Three. And hold. Tighter, tighter, tighter. Higher, higher. Two. One. Down. That group is done. Shake it out. Stretch it, shake it, hydrate it. Stretch those quads. Stretch the hamstrings, the glutes. Stretch your hip flexors, your chest, your shoulders, your tries. Hold them in those positions. Your shoulders are going to stiffen up. Active recovery, move around. These sets should be showing you some muscles or some movements that you're weak in, so you know what to work on. If you feel like you're collapsing on any of these, it's because your core is not strong enough or your glutes are not strong enough. But that's what your core is. Here to here, 360 degrees around. That's the middle, your obliques, your lower back, your glutes, and even part of your hamstrings. Technically, it's all connecting this, making your top and lower be connected and work together. So if you feel like you're collapsing on something, you know where you need to work on. Start holding planks at the end of your workout for minutes at a time, 1 or 2 minutes at a time, every other day to get that core stronger. Six-pack doesn't mean shit if it's not strong and functional and can actually hold you together and be useful. All right, let's do it. High plank. We're going Superman. That means opposite arm and opposite leg are in the air. You know we got to do a regular round first. Regular reps. High plank position. Push-up position, hands under the shoulders. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Regular round. Go. Just bring it up, right back down. Just control it. Take your time. Don't rush it. It's not speed. Squeeze. Hold. Your back as flat as you can. Abs tight. It's a regular round. We don't need a ton of them. Sit up. Good, on your feet. Split, squat, jump. This is gonna suck. Right leg forward, left leg back. So it's a split, squat, jump. You're going straight down and jumping up with that same leg. Your feet are landing in the exact same spot with a little jump. Go, right leg forward. Everyone's got the right leg forward, go. We don't need a lot of them, especially for this regular round. Because you know we're gonna do the holds on these, which is gonna suck. Two more. Over to the left. Left leg forward, right leg back. Both knees to 90 degrees. Go. Good. Low plank. Superman also on the low plank. Opposite arm and opposite leg from the low plank. Go. Let's fucking wipe that on my own sweat. Let's do it. Opposite arm, opposite leg, regular round. Go. Take your time. Bring it up. Hold for a second. Bring it down. One more each side. Flip over. Leg lifts. We go from your feet for about 6 inches off the floor up to just about 45 or 60 degrees, not all the way up. So right here, 6 inches, to 45 or 60, right here. Regular set, go. So there's tension on your abs the whole time. Keep it strong. Don't let your lower back more touch the floor. Solid, tight. Tension on that core. Two more. Come on. Come up just to reset. Now you know we got the one-on-one. The 3 second hold for each of those. All right, high plank position. It's a high Superman. So we hold each side 3 seconds. Then we come down. Go, we're up. First arm, 3, 2, 1, switch. 3, 2, 1, switch. 3, 2, 1, switch it. 3, 2, 1. Hold tight, 5. Boom. 3, 2, 1, switch. 5. Boom. 3, 2, 1. One more inside. 5. Boom. 3, 2, 1, switch. 5. Boom. 3, 2, 1. On your feet. Right leg forward. Split squat jumps. We hold every single one of them at the bottom after we jump. 3 seconds. Go. Jump. And hold for 3, 2, 1. Jump. And hold. 3, 2, 1. Jump. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reset. Left leg forward. Both knees 90 degrees. Let's do it. It's one jump and then hold. Go. Jump. Jump. And hold for 3, 2, 1. Jump. 3, 2, 1. Get up. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2, 1. Up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. Suck it up. Hold it. 5. Hold the ground. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Oh, yeah. Those are not frying. You're doing something wrong. Low plank. Low Superman. Let's go. Get down there. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Go. 3, 2, 1. Switch. 3, 2. Stay flat and straight. 1. Switch. 3, 2, 1. Switch. 3, 2, 1. Switch for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. One more each. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. Hold it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip. Leg lifts. We hold the bottom position 3 seconds and hold the top position 3 seconds, about 60 degrees. Go, starting bottom. Hold 3, 2, 1. Up high for 3, 2, 1. Low. 3. Tighter. 2, 1. High. 3, 2, 1. Low. Tighter. Press the lower back to the floor. 1. Up. 3. Stronger. 2, 1. Down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. One more each. 5, 4. Don't touch the legs to the floor. 3, 2, 1. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On the feet. Reset. Now we got to do the three. Starting with that high plank Superman. Every time you reset, it's your chances to get a quick touch, a quick stretch, but it's not a break. Let's go. Last round for this group. High plank Superman. 3 reps, and then hold for 3 seconds. All right, we're up. Let's go. Opposite arm, opposite leg for 1, 2, 3. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Switch. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold 5. Hold. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Split squats. Gonna do each side individually. So right leg is forward. We do 3 jumps. We hold the third one at the bottom for 3 seconds. Same side the whole time. Right leg. 3 jumps. Go. 1, 2, 3. And hold. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Go to 5, 2, 3. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you're not doing the split squats, do a partial squat just to knee raise. Partial squat, knee raise, and hold on the one side for 3 seconds if you're not doing the jumps. So squat to knee raise, and hold with that knee in the air and balance on one leg. Right? Left leg forward. Let's go. 3 jumps. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Jump. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 5 coming up. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. 1, 2, 3. Suck it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Woo. Low Superman. 3 reps, and then hold for 3 seconds. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, flip over right away. Still have a whole other room to get to after this. Leg lifts, 3 reps. 3 reps, and then we're only holding the bottom position. Go. 1, 2, 3, hold low. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, hold 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Recover. Shake it out. We're at the fastest pace. One more round coming up. 4 new exercises. We got to hit all 3 waves. Fastest pace round coming up. At the end here. Stretch those legs. Your quads are already tight and on fire. Your triceps aren't pumped up. Your chest and shoulders. You ain't pushing it hard enough. Shake it out. Get ready for the final group. You got to get 3 rounds in. All 3 rounds. regular, then the one-on-one, and then the three-on-one. Glutes, hip flexors, shoulders, hamstrings, stay loose. Good. All right, final round. We got to do the regular version first. Got to get these in. And while we're, before we get started, anyone wants to get a second hour in, that's when we got to finish this by 6:15 East, 3:15 Pacific. I'll be over on Facebook doing a full hour of boxing workout, cardio workout after this. Anyone wants to get a second hour in, if you're feeling good. We got to make sure we get all three of these rounds in that time. Let's do it. We're starting with mountain climbers, regular mountain climbers. So both feet are on the floor and just jump and switch. Regular mountain climber, go, begin. Both feet on the floor. You're not dragging your toes. You're not tucking the knee in the air yet. We'll do that on the holds. Right now, it's just jump and switch. Back is flat. Three, two, one, done. On your feet. Alternating lunge jumps. If your legs aren't broad enough. One leg forward, one leg back. And you're just here, jumping and switching. Go. Both knees 90 degrees. Light, smooth landing. Time. All right, low plank jacks. On your forearms, feet are just jumping apart together. Low plank jack. Go. Get down there. Feet just jump apart together. Flip and regular flutter kicks. Legs are straight. Slow, strong flutter kicks. Both legs moving the entire time. Neither leg touches the floor. Go. Five, four, three, two, one, time. On your feet to reset. You gotta do that one for the one-on-one tempo coming up. So on this mountain climber, your knee will be in the air, tucking your knee in the air. You'll jump and switch, hold that knee in the air for 3 seconds. Jump and switch so it's not like the knee tucks up last round. Same thing for those lunge jumps. We'll do one jump and hold, 3 seconds. Another jump and hold. Final two rounds of the day, just to see. Let's do it. Get down there. Mountain climber. So everyone start with your right knee in the air at your chest. Right knee forward in the air. Jump and switch. Tuck the left knee for three, two, one, jump. Three, two, one, jump. Three, two, one, jump, three, two, one, jump, three, two, one, switch, five, four, three, two, one, switch, five, four, three, two, one, switch, five, four, three, two, one, last one, five, four, three, two, one, on your feet. Lunge jumps. You hold for 3 seconds at the bottom. Jump and switch and hold. It's going to suck. Let's do it. Start the right leg forward. Drop down. Jump and switch. Left leg forward for three, two, one. Explode. Jump and switch. Three, two, one. Jump. Three, two, one. Jump. Three, two, one, can do a squat and then front kick. Squat, front kick, just to get a little movement. If you feel good for the squat. Jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. Tight glute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Yes. Low plank jacks. Just hold the low plank with the feet apart. Hold the low plank with the feet together. 3 seconds each. Let's do it right away. Let's get this done. Feet together. Jump apart. 3, 2, 1. Jump together. 3, 2, 1. Apart. 3, 2, 1. Together. 3, 2, 1. Apart. 3, 2, 1. Together. 3, 2, 1. Apart. 3, 2, 1. Together. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Apart. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip it over. Butter kicks. Holding each position. 3 seconds. One leg up. One leg down. Go. Neither leg is on the floor. Begin. And switch. Pop. And then hold for 3, 2, 1. Switch. Boom. 3, 2, 1. Switch. Boom. 3, 2, 1. Switch. Boom. Tight. 2, 1. Switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. One more side. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reset. Final round of the day. That same group with the 3 reps and the 1 hold. This is it. So mountain climbers, you jump it out for 3. And the 3rd one, you tuck the knee into the chest and hold it tight. All right, let's do it. We don't need any fucking break. Suck it up. High plank. Mountain climber. Right leg forward. And begin. 1, 2, 3. Tuck the left knee to the chest in the air. 2, 1, jump. 1, 2, 3. Right leg in the air. 2, 1, jump. 1, 2, 3. Left leg in the air. 2, 1, jump for 3. 1, 2, 3. Right leg in the air. Jump. 1, 2, 3. Left for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. 1, 2, 3. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, jump. 1, 2, 3, that's where our hands at. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Lunge jumps, do 3 jumps, and hold the 3rd one at the bottom for 3 seconds. So every time, hold the opposite leg. Right leg forward. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, and hold with the left leg forward for 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more each. 1. I thought we were done. Ha, sucker. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. 1, 2, 3. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Low plank jacks. 3 reps. You're only holding when the feet are together for 3 seconds. Low plank. Let's go. Last 2 fucking sets of the day. This is it. This is what we're here for. Let's go. Feet together. And go. 1, 2, 3. And hold together. Feet together. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold together. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. Hold together. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1,
watch your back. This is it. Last fucking set of the day. Butter kicks. 3 and 1. So you hold the opposite leg in the air each time. Going in 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, and hold. 3, 2, 1, go. Pop, pop, pop. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom, 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 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more inside. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we are done.
Just come and unmute yourself. I'm just stopping the recording.